Katja, thank you. Fox 5 is on top of a developing story. Investigators are looking into a shooting that left one person dead in Lakeside. It's a story we first brought you as breaking news during the Fox 5 News at 6. And just minutes ago, sheriff's deputies identified the victim as 26-year-old Michael Anthony Johnson. Our Juliet Vara has been gathering information at the scene all night long and joins us with the latest.
A 911 call came in shortly after 3 o'clock this afternoon. When detectives arrived here on the scene, they found a man who had been shot lying on the street. Since then, detectives have been here on the scene combing the area for evidence and talking to as many neighbors as they can. A busy residential street lined with apartments was blocked off with crime scene tape starting Tuesday afternoon. San Diego County Sheriff deputies casing this Lakeside neighborhood into the evening hours after a man was shot and killed in the 9700 block of Cactus Street. His body was found lying in the street in front of an apartment complex.
It's kind of shocking.
One neighbor who did not want to appear on camera tells Fox 5 she called 911 to report the shooting shortly after 3 o'clock.
I'm just sad. I just think that somebody lost their child, and it's just sad. You know, that was somebody's family, and they're just all young kids playing with guns.
This neighbor says she pulled into her apartment complex and witnessed a group of 4 young men acting strange.
Pulled up next to him and was like revving my engine because they were just being shady in the corner, and I'd never seen them before.
Minutes later, she says she heard a gunshot. One witness telling Fox 5 off camera, he also heard one gunshot and then saw a car speed off.
The fire department arrived, took over the medical aid for the deputies. At some point, the victim succumbed to his injuries and he was pronounced deceased around 3:25 p.m.
Friends of the victim learning the news came to the scene trying to cope with the shock. Meanwhile, homicide investigators continue to comb the area for any evidence they hope will lead to a motive and an arrest.